A Journey to Mars. Hello, everyone. Today we set our sights on a thrilling adventure to the captivating realm of Mars. Before we venture into the vastness of space, let's immerse ourselves in the cultural tapestry woven around this fantastic planet. Mars, with its reddish hue, has long been a muse for storytellers, artists, and dreamers. In ancient mythologies, it was often associated with war and named after the god of war. This enigmatic red planet has fired the imagination of writers who envisioned epic tales set against its rusty landscapes, and inspired musicians who composed symphonies echoing the spirit of exploration. In the modern era, it has become an icon of human ingenuity and a focal point for scientific exploration. Despite its harsh conditions, our fascination has driven numerous missions aimed at unraveling its secrets. In this video, we contemplate not just the challenges that lie ahead, but also what the possibilities are that Mars holds for the future of humanity. Know your destination. Before we embark on our cosmic journey, let's familiarize ourselves with our destination. Mars is Earth's neighboring world and a tantalizing target for human exploration. It is the fourth planet from the Sun, and I'm sure all of us have dreamed about going there at least once during our lifetime. But what sets Mars apart from our own blue planet? Well, for starters, Mars has a thin atmosphere, about 100 times less dense than Earth's. This means that standing on the Martian surface would feel like being atop a very high mountain on Earth. But the challenges don't stop there. With only about 38% of Earth's gravity, a stroll on Mars would be a noticeably lighter experience. Now, why does this matter for potential human habitation? Imagine the impact on the human body. Muscles adapting to the lower gravity, potential bone density changes, and the overall adjustment to a different gravitational environment. Interestingly enough, we have something to fight the lower gravity. Astronauts could engage in more rigorous and targeted exercise routines to combat muscle and bone density loss. This might involve specialized resistance training, weightlifting, and cardiovascular exercises to maintain overall health and physical strength. Another solution could be to create artificial gravity within Martian habitats. On Earth, experiments have been established to replicate the gravitational conditions experienced on Mars. One such experiment is the Mars Gravity Simulator, which closely resembles the lunar gravity simulators during the Apollo era, but is specifically designed for Martian conditions. This simulator enables researchers to assess astronauts' maneuverability in a gravity that is approximately 40% of Earth's gravity. Additionally, it helps study changes in walking patterns for these conditions. By testing various locomotion styles based on the Apollo landing footage, scientists determined the most effective walking pattern for human bipedal movement in Martian gravity. As we aspire to establish Mars as a potential second home, comprehending challenges like these becomes essential. However, there's no need for concern as humanity is not venturing into these unexplored territories without guidance. Similar to the exploration of Venus, astrophysicists act as our cosmic detectives, employing advanced tools and spacecraft to unravel the mysteries of the red planet. Missions like the ongoing Perseverance rover and the upcoming Mars sample return mission are at the forefront of Martian exploration. Perseverance is diligently roving the Martian surface, seeking signs of ancient life and collecting samples that may one day be brought back to Earth. In the future, the Artemis program aims to return humans to the Moon, acting as a stepping stone for future crewed missions to Mars. These endeavors, coupled with the knowledge gained from robotic explorers, pave the way for the ultimate goal – human colonization of Mars. One noteworthy statement comes from Elon Musk, founder of SpaceX, who envisions Mars as a potential backup for humanity. He stated, "I think there's a strong humanitarian argument for making life multiplanetary in order to safeguard the existence of humanity in the event that something catastrophic were to happen." While these missions provide valuable insights, the journey doesn't end there. The quest for knowledge continues with planned missions like SpaceX's Starship, envisioned to transport humans to the Martian surface. With each mission, we inch closer to unraveling the mysteries of Mars and understanding the challenges and possibilities that lie ahead. Reasons to go to Mars. Now, you might be wondering what could possibly motivate humanity to venture towards the challenges of Mars, a world seemingly inhospitable to our existence. Yet hidden within the Martian mysteries are compelling reasons that make this red frontier a tantalizing prospect for future exploration and settlement. Mars is like a cosmic time capsule, preserving the secrets of our solar system's formation. Delving into its geological layers could unravel stories of ancient climates and the forces that shape not only the red planet, but also offer insights into the broader cosmic drama that unfolded eons ago. Beyond the pages of planetary history, Mars poses unique challenges that, when conquered, could redefine our capabilities in space. The thin Martian atmosphere, though a hurdle for conventional human habitation, provides a testing ground for technologies crucial to sustainable space travel. Innovations developed here could revolutionize our approach to living and thriving in the vacuum of space, extending our reach to other celestial bodies. Crucially, Mars is a focal point in our search for life beyond Earth. Recent missions like Perseverance rover are equipped with state-of-the-art instruments aimed at detecting signs of ancient microbial life on the planet's surface. The potential discovery of extraterrestrial life, even in its simplest forms, would reshape our understanding of the origins of life in the universe. Moreover, Mars holds the promise of untapped resources. The Martian soil contains essential elements such as nitrogen, vital for supporting life. Water resources on Mars, rich in deuterium, offers not only potential fuel for future missions, but also a crucial asset for sustaining human colonies, while the regolith, or soil, could be used as a raw material for construction. Technology such as 3D printing could utilize it to create structures, habitats, and even tools, reducing the need to transport construction materials from Earth. And don't forget about our star, the Sun. While sunlight is less intense than on Earth due to Mars' greater distance from the Sun, it is still a viable and sustainable energy source. Hey, before moving on, be sure to like or dislike the video so that we can improve it for you, the viewer. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by making sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our daily videos. Challenges of the trip. Now that we're setting our sights on Mars, let's delve into the daring journey that awaits us. First and foremost, consider the spacecraft. Navigating to Mars demands a spacecraft capable of withstanding the rigors of deep space, cosmic radiation, and the extended duration of the journey. Engineers are hard at work designing vessels that can endure the vacuum of space, providing a safe haven for the intrepid crew against the vast cosmic expanse. One such spacecraft is already under construction, SpaceX's Starship. This is a ship designed with the exact goal of enabling human exploration and colonization of Mars. Formerly known as the BFR, Big Falcon Rocket, Starship is a crucial component of SpaceX's interplanetary transport system. The system is conceived as a fully integrated spacecraft and rocket system capable of carrying a large number of passengers and cargo to destinations beyond Earth, including Mars. One of the key features of Starship is its reusability. Both the first and second stages of the rocket are intended to be fully reusable, significantly reducing the cost of space travel. This reusability is expected to make frequent and cost-effective Mars missions more feasible. But this is not the end of the story. Starship architecture incorporates in-orbit refueling. This means that multiple Starships can be launched into orbit, and their tanks can be refueled in space before the final push towards Mars. This capability extends the range and payload capacity of the spacecraft. Starship is intended to launch atop the Super Heavy booster, which is also reusable. The Super Heavy provides the initial thrust needed to propel Starship into orbit, after which it returns to Earth for reusability. On November 18, 2023, the two-stage rocket ship took off from SpaceX's Starbase launch site near Boca Chica in Texas. Ascending approximately 55 miles or 90 kilometers above the Earth's surface, the planned 90-minute flight was aimed at space exploration. However, the Super Heavy first stage booster, crucial for the mission, executed a key separation maneuver from its core stage, but unfortunately exploded over the Gulf of Mexico soon after detachment. Simultaneously, the core Starship booster continued its journey into space. Approximately 10 minutes into the flight, SpaceX Mission Control reported an unexpected loss of contact with the vehicle. Despite this setback, noticeable progress has been made compared to a previous test on April 20th, where the spacecraft disintegrated less than 4 minutes into a planned 90-minute flight due to complications from the start. SpaceX has acknowledged issues with some of the Super Heavy's 33 Raptor engines during ascent, and the lower stage booster rocket failed to separate as intended from the upper stage Starship, leading to the termination of the flight. But enough with the rockets. Let's talk about another challenge humans might face along their journey to Mars. Unlike a quick jaunt around the block, this is a prolonged expedition that requires meticulous planning for every resource. From fuel and air to sustenance, the spacecraft must be a self-contained ecosystem, ensuring the well-being of the crew throughout the journey and the mission on the Martian surface. Also, time becomes a critical factor. This mission spans months traversing the cosmic ocean, calculating trajectories and addressing the physical and psychological challenges of an extended space journey. Astronauts embarking on a long-duration space voyage must be equipped to handle the mental and physical challenges that accompany the journey. This necessitates the implementation of resilient life support systems and comprehensive psychological support. NASA actively engages in studies and simulations to gain insights into the psychological hurdles associated with extended space travel, aiming to develop strategies that help astronauts cultivate the mental resilience needed for the cosmic journey. If you're a psychologist, this presents a unique opportunity for you to contribute your expertise and make a meaningful impact in this field. Also, space radiation is a persistent challenge. Mars lacks a protective magnetosphere, exposing astronauts to higher levels of cosmic radiation than experienced on Earth. This increased radiation poses potential health risks and requires innovative shielding solutions to safeguard the well-being of the crew during the journey and their stay on Mars. One proposed solution for radiation protection is the use of artificial magnetic fields. This technology, if successfully implemented, could create a magnetic shield around the spacecraft, deflecting harmful cosmic rays and providing a safer environment for the crew. Life on Mars. Let's entertain the notion that everything goes according to plan. The crew successfully reaches Mars, overcoming cosmic challenges and embarking on a new chapter of human existence. As they set foot on this reddish surface, what awaits them in this distant world? And how does it compare to the familiar comforts of Earth? Firstly, the Martian landscape unfolds, a captivating yet harsh canvas of hues, vast canyons and volcanoes. It's a terrain that evokes both awe and a sense of isolation. Forget about lush greenery and rivers. The red planet offers a raw and rugged beauty, a stark contrast to the earthly landscapes we hold dear. Now, the reality sets in. Mars is a cold, dry planet with a thin atmosphere, presenting its own set of challenges. Unlike the rainforests and vibrant ecosystems on Earth, it features a desolate environment with minimal signs of life. The prospect of creating habitable spaces on this barren terrain demands advanced technologies and engineering feats. One of the daily challenges would be the Martian weather. Mars experiences frequent dust storms, some of which can engulf the entire planet for months. These storms, with winds reaching speeds of over 60 miles per hour or 97 kilometers per hour, pose logistical challenges for solar-powered equipment and could limit outdoor activities. Dust mitigation strategies would be essential for maintaining equipment functionality and ensuring the well-being of the inhabitants. Speaking of dust storms on Mars, did you know that the Opportunity rover has actually been killed by one of them? Here's what happened. Typically, Martian rovers rely on solar power, and NASA doesn't anticipate their survival through a Martian winter. However, a survival strategy involves parking on a tilt during the cold months and optimizing sunlight exposure on their solar panels. Martian winds, surprisingly robust, consistently clear the panels of dust. Nevertheless, this strategy doesn't always yield the desired outcome. In June of 2018, NASA revealed that Opportunity entered sleep mode during a substantial dust storm, obstructing sunlight and depleting the rover's batteries. This led to a low power fault status, necessitating several days to overcome. Despite initial optimism, NASA officials reported in October of 2018 that the rover had not recovered from the effects of the storm. Mars offers a day-night cycle more similar to Earth's, with a day lasting approximately 24.6 hours. However, the red planet's cold temperatures, ranging from an average of minus 80 degrees Fahrenheit or minus 62 degrees Celsius, to warmer spots near the equator, require specially designed habitats to provide a comfortable living environment. Energy sources, such as advanced solar technologies or other sustainable methods, would be critical for maintaining a suitable temperature and power supply. The good news is that on Mars, the dream of cultivating crops becomes a reality, albeit within controlled environments. Mars habitats would likely incorporate hydroponic or aeroponic systems to grow food, overcoming the limitations of the Martian soil. This, however, raises questions about sustainability and resource management, as every drop of water and nutrients becomes a precious commodity. In essence, life on Mars would be an intricate dance between human adaptability and technological innovation. From adjusting to the lower gravity to navigating the ever-present dust storms, each day on the red planet would bring new challenges that demand creative solutions. It's a journey into the unknown and a step towards the possibility of creating a second home for humanity in the vast expanses of our beautiful universe. As we conclude our celestial journey, feel free to share your thoughts on this video in the comments below. Keep your gaze fixed on the stars, for the cosmos holds endless possibilities. Stay tuned for our next adventure. Until then, see you on the channel.